it's your chance to be on stage and to perform, but yet in the confidence of a big ensemble. They're an individual, but yet they're a very important link in the chain, which is something I use all the time. If you have a very strong chain, but there's one weak link, you pull on both ends, it's still going to break.
Their comfort changes a lot. Their stage presence becomes something that is easier for them. They don't get so nervous. A big part of what I do is I like to give the kids the options to always try out for solos. That way they can hopefully build that confidence to be able to do something by themselves.
And it gives them poise. And in the process of all that, they are learning an entirely different language.
It really helps the kids to understand more fully how different we all are.
It's very beneficial. And it's fun.
All together now! All together now!
All together now.
Please join us in making a gift to the annual fund.